Welcome, everybody, to Don't Starve. I know the game's been done before, and I know it has been a while since I have made a video. That is because it has been blistering hot here in good old Texas. Not fun without AC. But yeah, I am back. And I have Don't Starve for today. Let's see how well this goes. I am playing with controller. I was going to try and do a gameplay or a let's play of Don't Starve together with someone else, but they couldn't really talk because their mic was too sensitive and so all they did was type. Plus, there was an insane amount of lagging that was causing me to curse a lot. So yeah. Now we're just going to play the single player Don't Starve. Fun. But from what I have seen, it looks pretty fun and all that. So let's get into it. And yes, I've already loaded it up. Due to the fact that I had to test out my controller because I had to sit there for like 4 hours configuring Don't Starve Together to work properly with controller. Not fun. So let's get to it. Get my mouse off screen. Give me those seeds. And if I'm gathering or getting this right, there is no portal to respawn in, like, Don't Starve Together. So. Gotta gather ingredients to get enough to make a... I tried loading it up earlier, and wouldn't you know, the mods I had picked to try and make it somewhat easier caused my game to crash. Pickaxe. There we go. Chuck, chuck, chuck. And now I can start a fire if it gets to be nighttime. I should probably make a torch, but why am I cutting down the small ones? Take that, nature! I'm probably going to fail epically on this, just so y'all know. I want to stay away from there. I've learned my lesson with Don't Starve Together about pond. I think I'll make camp here. I mean, I got trees, I got branches, I got a fishing area. Thank you. Yeah, it was. Yeah, I know it'll be dark soon. Holy crap. What else can I make right now? Ooh, I can make a trap. Something for that. Ooh. Yes, please. Now I need to find more grass for that. Oh, I need to find a lot more grass for this. Make a trap now! Traps are useful. Backpack, backpack. Aww. I need a science machine. I also gotta make more of those. No, I will. Right now. Oh crap. Fire. 3, 2, 1. Now. I don't like you this. No idea why I'm eating those. Ah, my ear. Only 10 minutes? Seriously? At least I'm getting 60 frames per second. Woo. And now I can't make a trap. I can almost make a garland. 3, 2, 1. No, bad. Ah! Ha ha, garlic. Ah, right, back button. I have. Whoa! Okay, pond! Yay! What the hell is that thing? I'm kinda scared to find out. big tree. More logs. Cool. Fly. Go away, fly. God. What? Friggin' fly. This fly is bothering me. Can't you tell? Base. Don't want that yet. What do I need? I need gold. Can I make a chest at least? Razor. That's awesome. What's up with that? And fly, go away. Fucking terrifying. Sitting here trying to look at the stuff and boom, I get attacked. Oh my god, go away, fly. Is there no friggin' probably need to build a friggin' science machine before I can get a chest. Ag! Wish I had a spear. Wish I could have multiple things equipped all at once. How can you not see the bottom of this that small pot? One new item in my inventory, huh? Cool. I don't care. This game's pretty fun, other than the whole not being able to build a chest right off the bat. Anybody with any simple know-how could do that. Okay, anybody watching this, does the fire pit stay around, unlike the campfire? Haha, darkness, you can't get me. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Cool, I can just do that. Cool. I hope you guys see that fly. He's really irking me. I want to see the hands come out from the darkness. Did they not come out? Go away, fly. So scared. The darkness is creeping in around me. Oh, cool. Okay. That makes something so much easier. Some, not all. Why would I want to jump into an unknown hole? I like the idea of making base around a beehive because of the honey and stuff, but so If I'm remembering right, you can, like, fertilize the plains or something with this stuff. Better than you than me. Yay! Oh, gold. Where in the world can I get gold? Obviously from gold, so... I have no idea what I just did there. Says it's always a good idea to touch base. And yes, yes, I know if I travel on that path, I'll move faster. No, the bunny man. Super speed. Just kidding. There always seems to be a lot of boulders in the plains area. I have no clue where I just ended up. Ooh, I can make that now. But I think I'll leave. Wow, I almost been playing for 25 now. Cool. If only it wasn't so damn dark. Ooh, berries. I think I hear some more bees. Damn it! Yep, more bees. Oh crap. Ooh! I like this area. Lots of pawns. Let's gather around the campfire. I'm sorry. Shit. Well, that bites. Maybe I should have cooked the carrots first. I like this area though. I think I'll make this area my base. I mean, it's close to a beehive. It's got a lot of trees around it. And a lot of ponds. Ooh, animal track. I think I will build a trap. Oh shit. Maybe I won't set up base around that area. Maybe close by it, but not right there. Bastards. Egots! Speedy. Whoa! What the hell just happened there? Odd. I need to find some gold. At this point, I'm just wandering aimlessly. That they're eating monster meat, so maybe the pig thing wants monster meat? I know it'll be dark soon, and holy crap, I've exhausted all the direction up here. Well, not all of it, but quite the majority. Where's the monster? Ah, there's the monster meat. Nope, you don't want that either. Can't even make it to begin with. I need a friggin' science machine. Go figure. Guessing games. What do I need for this? Gold? Stupid speedies. Where can I find gold? Whoa, too far up. I'm guessing the tombstones you can dig up. Holy crap, I hate this. All this guessing as to what I need to do and get. Alright, I suppose. Okay, well, I think that'll do it for this video. Once it saves and quits, I will see all of you. If you have any advice for me, leave it down in the comments. And I will see y'all. Even I hate the way that sounds. I'll see you all in the next video. See ya.